back. It helps when you turn the oven on. I have to check again in like 20 minutes or so. Oh well. So, more cheating. So, da-da-da. Comic issue number. Okay. TV around here. Two one zero seven. You from a parallel universe. Science book. Okay, so we spoiled it. Got the comic. Garage. Black paint. Yep. Shield, yeah. Fuel pumps, more. Okay, so yeah, it is a case of asking the person to do that. Too easy. There you go. Shit. 3D model. So what are we talking about here? Are we talking about like that dot matrix printer? Commission, yeah, commissions, yeah. I suspected as much. I did suspect. Nice. Okay. Sorry, honey. Thanks, babe. Progress is being made. Just a moment. I want to see if one of my favorite Australians is on. Certainly is. So now I'm going to be idling in two Twitch streams while I'm streaming. This is very meta of me. How long has it been going for? 50 minutes. Okay. Gino, no, no. So if you don't know who I'm talking about, it is this guy right here. If Twitch will allow me to do so, connect it to chat. Come on. It's really taking its time. There we go. Boom. There we go. He's currently streaming Adventure Island 2. So, probably keep going for another hour, then I'll raid him with my one person. It's fine. It's fine. Have I got my drop yet? Oh, not good. I have to restart the stream. So the chat that I was idling in. Oh, they're offline. Damn it. What about my drop? 61. Yeah. Damn it. Okay, participating live stream. Damn, that sucks. Right. Couch wrecked. God damn it. 6 hours.
Done for work.
I don't know. I can't trust it. I can't trust it. Okay. Eve Burnett. Been going for 35 minutes. Good. I'm going to idle in your chat. Please give drop. Please give drop. Nice. Nice. Okay. Got way too many windows open. I never do this during streaming. So, back to it. Gotta get that marbles drop. Where do I put it? Less than half a meter away. The fuel tank? The air conditioner? Sorry, just one moment. Maybe inside the garage. So sad. We're basically taken away from this starving artist. That's actually kind of fucked. Legit? That looks pretty legit. Cowabunga, are you kidding me? Kid's crying. Oh no. So we're fucking over this kid too, because the friend is gonna go, this is clearly a forgery. It's... Alright, save. Okay. So you got one shot left. Okay. I'm gonna go all the way to the thing. Wait, can I get that back? No? My gizmo's gone? Alright. So he's made the mental connection now. We should be good. Oh, get fucked. Alright. Attempt to use the blast, then go back to the hill with the special fruit. Examine the city beneath the tree. We'll make the mental connection. Now return and use it. But I did. I didn't see a pudding tap. Bro. Trash. This is trash. Up the hill. for another thing, I think. So Virtualverse versus Canon. I mean, we're already on part two. Let's just look for New Waka. Put spoiler, yeah. Right. In fruit. No. Canon Kid, yeah. But I have... Well, I mean... We have looked at it. Maybe that's triggered it now? I don't know. Okay, something's going on here. So let's look in the Virtualverse fruit. At the top, examine monument, tree, purple fruit on the tree in the city. Yeah, I mean, I've done all of that. Monument, tree, purple fruit on the tree, and the city in the distance. Into the hut, floating book, message, please. I have to go back to that hut and talk to that thing again. Dumb. But alright. It's a little bit funny. So basically, this guy's going to become a martyr, huh? TV said, cool. Just in case, while we're here, let's examine. Okay, monument. Tree. Fruit. City. Oh wait, it did say map, didn't it? Oh, that's so... oh. Very useful. Achievement unlocked, got the fruit. Oh, well, don't worry, this active ingredient will probably fry your brain. That fruit that makes you high as fuck. Great. Ding dong. I need to check my food in the oven. I will be right back.